A geological survey released a new interactive tsunami map for the coast.
They released this new data for 7 counties. Officials in Santa Cruz County will use this information to help repair areas that may be in the path of a potential tsunami. In 2001, that's the Santa Cruz Harbor there, taking a hit from waves generated by an earthquake in Japan. They caused $100 million in damage. The new mapping indicates a tsunami generated from an earthquake off an island near Alaska could produce a tsunami up to 25 feet above the Santa Cruz boardwalk. But experts say that would be a worst case scenario.
The other part of it too is that if we have a local earthquake, it's always good to be reminding folks that you want to get away from the coastline, because there is the potential of a local earthquake triggering a landslide in our submarine canyon and creating a local tsunami.
The California Geological Survey has the full interactive map online if you'd like to see an area where you're particularly interested in, whether that's impacted. Napa and Solano counties are included in this map. Sacramento County is not. And that's despite the Delta being included in that tsunami threat back in 2011.